On Wednesday, the men's lacrosse team hosted the Spartans of York College in their second conference game of the year. Sophomore goalie John Martin came up with a key save to keep the score at 1-0 favoring York. Later in the quarter, Martin gave sophomore Doug Brisbane a pass who ran it up the field, spun off a defender, and shot a laser past the York's goalie to give the Blazers the first goal of the game. That was Brisbane's second goal of the year. Throughout the game, Martin came up with valuable saves to try and keep the Blazers in the game. Martin finished with a career high of 15 saves. In the last quarter, senior Chris Miner notched the Blazers' second goal of the game, giving Miner his team-high 11th goal of the season. However, the Blazers ended up falling to the Spartans 9-2.